You ready to rock and roll? Cause I'm ready to rock and roll. You ready to rock and roll? Cause I'm ready to rock and roll. If you're ready to rock and roll, I'm ready to rock and roll. We're ready to rock and roll. Let's rock and roll. Let's tap into it. Let's go. You know my squad. You know my squad. I said I ain't nobody messing with my squad. You know my squad. You know. Subscribe squad, is another day, is another dollar, and it's time for another freaking reactions, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you, look at me and I look at you. Now before we keep on going, you should do me a favor, hit the like button, sub button, bell button, because you can ring my bell, ring my bell, ring it, ring it, that we know every single time, literally every single time I drop a new video. Not only that, but subscribe squad, we have this goal. We're trying to hit 30k subs, so I could drop a new music video. Now with that being said, big dog, always trying to get to know you guys better. Do me a favor, text me on 1-844-278-5224. 1-844-278-5224. Now with that being said, big dog, today we're going to react to more Korn, and in particular we're going to react to Freak on a Leash. So let's let Korn take it away. Lego baby, Lego. That's a hell of a groovy start, I'll tell you that much. We out here grooving on the start already.
Something takes a part of me. Something lost and never seen.
It's definitely got like a whole hip hop vibe going on that I'm feeling. Something takes a part of me, okay?
Something lost and never seen. Every time I start to believe, something's raped and taken from me, from me. Life's gotta always be messing with me.
Whoa, we introducing the aliens. The aliens is coming down. You wanna see the light? All right, okay.
I always be messing with me. Can't it chill and let me be free? Can't I take away all this pain? I try to every night, all in vain.
I love all these rhetorical questions, by the way. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like he's having this inner monologue with himself. Okay, all right. A lot of pain going on. A lot of pain.
Every night, all in vain, in vain. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me fall from grace.
Whoa, okay, so we got a whole transition. We gotta go back a little bit into that. He said, I try every night, all in vain, all in vain. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me fall from grace. I feel like it's so relatable in the sense that we all have those moments where you're just over it, bro. You're just freaking over it. You're done with it. You're over it. You don't want to do it anymore. You're over it. But then at the same time, we recover and be like, bro, but you're not finna see me lose, though. What you're not going to do is you're not finna see me lose. I'm finna double down. I'm finna work hard. I'm finna get my grind on. This is what it is. It's finna go down. Down in the deeps. It go down. Not that type of down. But anyway, continue on.
Face, you'll never see me far from grace.
Whoa, a cheap, wow, all right, look, okay, he wasn't trying to catch no feelings, that's what he said, he wasn't trying to do it, nope, we're not trying to catch no feelings, noted.
Feeling like a freak on a leash.
like the devil trying to tempt him to, like, you know what I'm saying, like commit suicide or something. Man, this is a definite crazy monologue that he's having with himself, for sure. Nothing in my life is free, is free. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You never see me far from grace. Something takes up. All these transitions is cold, by the way. Like, all of these transitions. We got, like, just, like, this hip-hop to the up-tempo rock to, like, this weird, like, yeah, total vibe. Ain't far from grace. Something takes a part of me. You and I were meant to be. A cheap butt for me to lay. And the guitar in the back. Like, it's cutting up. It's real cutting up right now. Whoa, where the hell did we go in this song? I was following it. I was really following it. Now we went someplace else. Like, whoa. Okay, okay. That's kind of smooth, you know what I'm saying? That thing kind of cold. That's a whole hip hop vibe. I'm about to sample that. That thing kind of cold right there, big dog. Oh, I wasn't ready. I was not ready, yo. Oh! That thing cold. Oh my god, we gotta do that again. I need that one more time. I need that one more time. Oh my god. That thing cold, bro. That thing cold. Oh, that's wild, bro. That's wild. We switch it again. That's a whole nother transition. We still rocking with it. We still rocking. No, I wasn't ready for that. First of all, this drummer cutting up in the background, the bass cutting up in the background, vocals cutting up, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is a whole vibe, bro. A whole freaking vibe. Let's go. That was a whole situation, bro. That was a whole experience. And I'm glad that I got to experience that with you guys, because that was wild. That's what that was. That was wild. That was wild. That was wild. Albus Wild. That thing cold. Oh my gosh, that thing was cold. Okay, so what I need you guys to let me know is more corn. Are we going to do that? Let me know in the comments below. Do me a favor, watch the Rock Reactions playlist that we have. Hit the like button, hit the sub button, hit the bell button, big dog. Love you guys. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Rock on.